Namaskara and hello everyone. It's become very risky to go outside and buy the idols for the festival. So this is how I will be making idols for the festival at home. So let's get started. Now let us see what all we require for this. I have taken 1/2 cup maida, 1 cup good quality turmeric, some water. This is boric acid. My son uses this as garam powder. Some thread. A bowl, spoon, some oil and some kumkum powder. We'll also use some toothpicks and a small piece of paper. So let us begin the procedure. I'm taking this whole 1 cup of turmeric, then 1/2 amount of maida. If we do the idol with turmeric alone, it will not give the stability. We will also use this boric powder, which will act as a preservative. For this quantity, I am taking 1 spoon of boric powder. Let's mix this properly. And we'll slowly add some water. And knead it into a nice dough. For the quantity which I had shown, I have almost used this full glass of water, and this is how the complete dough looks once it is done. To this consistency, you need to knead it. Then close this and keep it for 15 minutes. After keeping for 15 minutes, I have made round units like this. Almost 11 units I have made. This big unit will become the body. This will become the base. This I'll be using it as a face. These two as the legs and these two as the hands. These two will become the ears and this will become the accessory structures of the mukut. Take the next unit, then make it a long size structure. We are making the legs of it. Join it here. Again, use water and at the back fix it. You need to fix it like this. Pinch the front part and give a proper shape. Don't worry about the cracks. Use water. Now I am taking the next unit, making the trunk of the Ganesha. It should be like this, like a cone. Then join this. Again, use the water. Give the shape here. Now we'll take the next unit and we'll make the hand. Make the hand smaller than the legs. Make it a V shape like this. And then fix it here. Pinch the tip so that it looks like the Abhaya Hasta and give shape accordingly. Similarly, take the next unit, make one more V shape, fix the next hand. And this you can pinch it here so that we can keep a laddu. Now in this hand we have made place to keep laddu, so I've taken little kumkuma and colored this. And I'm keeping a laddu over here. I've used next units. This you can give your creativity. Made some oval shape and round shape and then a cone like thing, and then you can place the kirita like this. But make sure you attach the last unit at the back so that it is stable. Next, I'm using this toothpick to make the danta of the Ganesha. You can cut it. Then you can place it. One is broken, so you make sure about that. Now we are left with the eye part. I'm using pepper. Make sure you keep them correct. I've used some thread and made the holy thread wind around the Ganesha. So you can also do this. Called as Janivara. Now we'll make some more decorations. I've taken a simple paper and then make some markings on the trunk like this. You can use your creativity here to decorate. Similarly, on the forehead also you can use. This is how your final Ganesha would come out. It depends on your creativity. You can make more beautiful than this and use this idol for this coming Ganesha festival. This is eco-friendly and it will save you from the corona pandemic also. For Gauri, again we'll need the same dough. I've made two sections of it, one big and one next size. Then some water, some oil, and this mold of Gauri, usually we use it in Varma Lakshmi festival. So I'll be using this. We'll take this mold and put some oil inside it. Use some good quantity. And then spread the oil everywhere so that when we are demolding, then we don't face any problem. I'll take out the extra. So once we make this ready, I'm taking the bigger section and try to make a cone. When we usually do this, we get a diamond shape. Try to follow the same shape and make this cone. Now place the cone near the nose of the mold and then start filling the mold. Gently lift the gauri, take help of the toothpicks, fix the toothpicks like this, and try to fix. Now you can use kumkum powder and decorate like this, and you can extend your creativity. This is how your gauri would look like and ready for the festival. You need to dry these at least 2 to 3 days, so better start preparing 3 to 4 days earlier. The purpose of using boric powder is acting as a preservative so that it won't catch any fungus or anything. Please take the idols like this and keep one day to dry like this, and second day please change the position so even this part gets some air and fungus do not catch. Like this, please dry in every angle but be as gentle as possible. You can also use sodium benzoate, which is a food preservative, to do the same thing.
Please welcome this year eco-friendly Ganesha and Gauri to your house.
If you like the video, do share and subscribe and comment below. Thank you and stay safe and have a great festival. Happy Gauri Ganesha to everyone.